Hi guys, long time no see. I am currently, see that, 8 months, 35 weeks pregnant. Today is one of my showers. I'm having two. This one is with Paul's work. I'm making some deviled eggs, which, see, eggs, and making sherbet punch. I will see you guys later because it's 3:40. We have to be at the place at 5. Okay, I gotta make these deviled eggs and get this thing going. So I'll see you later.
Okay.
Henry, I got you on camera, dog. I got you on camera.
They said it was a baby boy, not a baby girl, okay?
I've been long. No cheating. I see you peeking.
How old
is Paul? Can't tell you that, wrong.
I'm a plane. She said I'm a plane. You can tell me that. I'm a judge now.
29.
I said that. I said 30. I fucked everybody up.
You just told everybody the answer.
They think that it's 30. I did.
I just told them that.
Everybody lost that question.
Everybody.
Just on me alone. What is the baby's name? That's the question she asked.
Chester.
Yeah. How would you say that? Chester Cheetah?
It's a family name.
What is called?
Huh? I said Chester, the family name. They don't know what it is. What did she say?
They might have heard it later, but you know, I thought it.
My friends did call me bad today.
They always call you bad. They never call you bad.
Yeah, they were.
I was trying to tell y'all to mingle, but you know, that's on y'all.
That's my name.
Yeah. What's Paul's nickname? You know why anything? Yeah. Are these even your friends?
Like,
oh my God, she's like, I don't know. Hey, they don't know that shit. The initial gets you half credit. Sherelle is actually her middle name. What's your question?
Alright, so y'all judge yourself.
I like that idea. Switch with somebody, guys. No cheating. About to find out. You got 1 minute.
Y'all can say it out loud. Verse 3. Verse
6. 28.
29.
Fuck that guy, son.
No more shifts for that guy.
Yeah.
You got 29 weeks off, motherfucker.
Yeah. So. The baby comes, you're fired. What was that? We got you on camera.
Peanut butter.
Peanut butter? No. No.
Why are you talking about
it? Is it peanut butter? Oh, no.
She said, is it peanut butter? I mean, you're not.
He likes to eat a lot of things.
Don't say that.
God damn it, bro. All right,
me too.
Fucking
baby.
Pervert.
What?
Yeah,
me too. That's why I said, don't say that.
It's yellow.
Yellow?
A
banana? Banana peel?
That's not funny,
bro. Cheese, y'all. His nickname is cheese.
Cheese?
Cheese.
Could you be cheesing?
I guess.
She said, he likes to eat a lot of it. I believe that's an indirect question right there. Thank you. Exactly, right? Yo, there you are here. You're here. I warned her. As she said it, I was about to say, don't say that, girl. You know
what
she likes to eat.
Where did we meet?
At 12.
Y'all were both on vacation, sit up.
Okay, hey, that's not, that's too big. Work?
Yeah, Terrence.
Oh,
yeah.
Remember. Oh,
what's the thing?
You cannot change it. I just told you.
Can I tell you?
Socialize.
He's got it wrong.
Is that a club? So club.
Come on, babe.
Macaroon. If macaroon was a color. Macaroon. That's the specific color. I know what you told the dealership.
What's wrong, Lily? Y'all got that letter?
G. Paul's middle name?
Yeah, we're getting red direct with Paul. But where are no wifey questions in this?
There's another question. No.
What was it? Milan?
Narine.
Narine.
Oh.
What are you talking
about?
From the Shire, nigga?
Right.
House of Narine.
Told you I'm Indian, bro.
That's right. Guyanese to be exact. Oh. You done with that?
Yeah.
My bad. This is how your life is going to be, baby Paul, living in our life. But your mom and dad are awesome people, and you're going to grow up, and you're going to have the coolest parents, and you're going to be a football star. And I love your mom and dad with all my heart. And I can't wait till you make $1 million and then pay me back for all the love I give you.
Wish you all the best. Much love. I know you guys are going to be amazing parents. Hopefully this will bond you guys together. The light fall. Look, I already gave up my pants, so it's a wrap. Whatever, my body pin. But wish you guys all the best. I know you're gonna do well.
Yeah. Perfect.
Hey man, I wish y'all the best of luck with your new bump with joy. Oh man. Y'all got so much to look forward to, man. I swear. Hey, y'all treat you with love. I already know y'all will. Hey, and I end off on this. For Sherelle's sake, I hope this baby boy come out with her head and not his. Hey, much love to y'all, man.
Okay guys, well so for some reason I feel like I could record this so much better than anybody else could. So I just wanted to say that I love you guys so much and I loved working with you guys. And you honestly have been like Facebook relationship goals. Like I love you guys so much. You're adorable and I'm so happy for you guys. And I just cannot wait to meet Paul Jr. And I know you guys are going to be the best parents ever.
Hey.
Hey. Congratulations.
Yep, we're looking forward to having a nephew down here where we can play with him.
Yeah.
Sometimes, not all the time. We done had our kids, but congratulations and we love you both. I'm glad I met you guys.
Yes, me too. I'm always here for you. Okay, me. All right, give me a call.
Hey everyone, thanks for all the gifts and showing up to the baby shower. It means a lot to me, Sherelle, and thanks again.